Hello. For those of you who don't know what speedball is, you're about to find out. This game is played with 5 people on the court for each team, plus a goalie. This is sort of a mix between multiple sports. You can play the game like soccer, basketball, and hockey. Here are the rules. One rule is that when a ball is going to be in a dangerous area, the referee will blow the whistle and the closest player to the ball will receive possession. Another rule is if you choose to play the ball on the ground, like soccer, then you are free from being tagged from an opposing player. You can get the ball back in the air by kicking the ball up to yourself or another player. Picking the ball up off the ground or off of a bounce after hitting the floor will result in a handball and a change in possession, unless you are in the key. The key is the rectangle area under a basketball hoop. In speedball, the key is a safe zone. You can pick the ball up off the ground as long as you have 1 foot in the key. Also, you are free from being tagged. The same rules apply if you are playing goalie. You have the area inside the three-point line extended to the wall behind the net. Another way to not get tagged is to air dribble the ball. To air dribble means to bounce the ball above your shoulder. If you do this, you are free from being tagged, but people can still attempt to grab the ball from you in the air. If you get tagged outside the safe zones, then the player who tags you is awarded the ball and gets an indirect throw-in, which means it must be a pass to a teammate and not a shot on net. Here's how you win the game. Now, the most productive way to score is to throw the ball in the net. Both of your feet must be behind the three-point line before and after the shot is taken. You can throw the ball however you want to, and also you can kick the ball. You can kick the ball from wherever you are on the court, but you can't punt or drop kick the ball, and make sure the ball is a full rotation or else you will lose possession and the goal will not count. The other way you can score is by tipping the ball into the net. Tipping is when the ball is thrown towards you inside the three-point line and you hit the ball out of the air into the opposing net, but you can't cup the ball or carry it for a few seconds and redirect the motion. If you do so, possession will be lost. Now, you are ready to play speedball.